Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you so much for being here this afternoon and for choosing to make Christmas with the Bach Choir a part of your annual traditions. We are delighted to be joined this afternoon by the Touch of Brass Quintet. Thank you so much. And joining us for the first time, organist Michael Dirk, welcome to you. Word about the two pieces we're going to sing. The Bogoroditse Devo of Rachmaninoff is from his all-night vigil, considered one of his greatest works, and in fact Rachmaninoff referred to it as one of his own two favorite compositions. The entire work lasts about 60 to 70 minutes, all unaccompanied in the great Russian Orthodox tradition. This is the sixth movement. It's essentially a setting of the Ave Maria. And the second work we are going to perform is in fact a world premiere. And Nicholas Kelly, who I believe is here this afternoon, we haven't met yet, but I will point him out afterwards, wrote the piece which was selected by our jury as the prize-winning carol composition this year. There were over 25 submissions, and Nicholas' piece was the one chosen by the jury, so we are really delighted to perform it, and that is with organ, with Michael accompanying us. But first, this unaccompanied Rachmaninoff.
Out. What?